I've devoted my career to the study of reading education because I want to help children. And I think reading is so essential. It is the gateway skill. It is the skill that I term the new civil right, because children actually cannot access their other rights. They can't access the right to equality, to equal housing, unless they can read and read well and strategically. In fact, a good reader is what supports this system we have that's called a democracy, because it allows them to interact with text and make decisions that affect their life. It is truly the most important thing we do. It is school's first mission to teach a child to read. Parents will forgive us for a lot of things, but if we don't keep their children safe and we don't teach them to read, they will not forgive us, because those are the essential skills. Many people ask, why is research necessary in the teaching of reading? Why can't teachers just rely on their intuition and teach shooting from the hip? Just get in front of the classroom and do what you think or you feel is the right thing. Well, the reason why teachers need research is because which children should we allow not to have the best practices? Which children do we just experiment on? Certainly, you wouldn't want them to experiment on your children. I don't want them to experiment on mine. I want them to use things that they know works. That means they have to depend on research. We know how to teach children to read in this country. We have the research to support replicable methods. We want teachers to use it, and they use it in the best schools. I'm in and out of schools and classrooms a lot, and I see and view the teaching of reading quite a bit in my role as consultant for statewide reading initiatives. I can tell you that the good teachers are using research. Those classrooms look alike. You will see phonemic awareness activities. You will see wide reading to build vocabulary and background knowledge. You will see fluency strategies for children to read with automaticity. You will see in good classrooms teachers who question students so that they can show that they comprehend the text. It is so important that children are reading at grade level and hopefully better by third grade, because we see in the research that they have less than a 25% chance of ever making up that ground. It's not impossible for them to become strategic readers, but it's much more difficult if we already have a cycle of failure that has set in. So we need to teach children to read right the first time around, because success breeds success. Teaching a child to read is wonderful. It's wonderful when the light goes on and they recognize that those squiggly lines in those circles truly means something. And when you see it happen for a child, it's like no other experience, I think, for you. The other thing that I take to heart about being involved in this reading education is that teachers come up to me and they are so grateful when I let them know that we do know how to teach children to read, and if you use certain research-based practices, you can be successful with the majority of children.
Major funding for Reading Rockets comes from the United States Department of Education, Office of Special Education Programs. For author interviews, recommended reading lists, and information about teaching kids to read, please visit us online at www.readingrockets.org.